Hi everyone, I'm Jessica Groopman. I'm an industry analyst and founding partner with Kaleido Insights, a research and advisory firm, and I'm here to womansplain on AI. Artificial intelligence, of course, a series of computer science techniques and advanced statistics, such as machine learning or deep learning, computer vision. But fundamentally, what I think we have to reckon with when it comes to AI is that current AI is only as smart as the data and context that it has seen. So if we are computing an AI model outcome or output or recommendation, that outcome is only based on the number of situations and the amount of data that that model has been exposed to. Now, this brings up a really important point when we talk about AI in the context of accuracy, regulation or liability, in the context of privacy, and that is the question of reference versus inference. In other words, we humans are using AI as a point of reference, as a reference to make a decision, as a reference to go decide what to do next, where to place to allocate resources, for example, or what media to consume, or what diagnostic might receive the best therapeutic outcome in a healthcare environment. But when information is only as good as the data that is going into the model, we are relying on models' likelihoods, or what are in the area called thresholds. In other words, if a machine is 80% confident that this outcome is right, there's still a 20% likelihood that it could be wrong. And so I want to point this out, this difference between inference and reference, particularly as AI is increasingly being used as a tool for reference and a tool for decision making. So I hope that little nuance has been useful, and happy International Women's Day.